welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. I'm Peter Drury, and here with me in the commentary box, I'm glad to report, is Jim Beglin.
Thanks, Peter. It's a pleasure and a privilege for me to be here.
Instantly recognisable sound of the UEFA Champions League anthem, the perfect backdrop to this eagerly awaited night of European football. Lineups for the game. Thiago Silva. Cavani puts his foot on the gas. He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. It's not taken him long. That's going to be a booking. Little doubt, that is a foul. He's going to have his name taken. He does seem to be in considerable discomfort, so I hope it's nothing serious.
Beautifully worked to take the defence out of the picture, but there'll be no rush to see the replay on this.
Neymar.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
Looks like a good ball through. Shot at goal! Goal! Paris Saint-Germain! There is the breakthrough!
As soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned.
things interesting. Moussa Sissoko tosses it through. Very well to intervene. Dyer plays it forward. Eriksen looking up to see who wants it. Cavani. Offside, I think. Yes, it is.
Oh, it would have been fabulous had the timing matched the pass. Pity.
Was very necessary. Son Heung-min. Trippier. So they got the only goal to make it 1-0. Trippier. Oh, high towards the flank. He's got options out wide. Lovely little display of skill that is. Foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area. Showed him a yellow card. Players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away. Heads it! No, he's got that completely wrong.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either. Say it was worth a try.
Paris Saint-Germain have it back and they can go again. Now it's Nip. It's one! He's got away with one there.
Draxler can take all the credit for reading the situation, but careless defence played its part.
Shoots!
Cavani simply had to find something instinctive because of the unexpected way the ball came loose.
Dele Alli. It's for Tonga. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Played out to the right. Back into the middle. Eriksen, can he find a finish now? It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch.
Well, you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
Going through. Keeper's ball. Trippier plays it into the channel. Dani Alves tries to get it forward quickly. Trippier digs one in. And goes straight through to the keeper. Steered out wide. Neymar. Can he finish? Saint-Germain are ahead here. It's been a good half for them. Di Maria tries running with the ball at his feet. Cavani! Sticks it away! Two up now, and they are cruising. Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things. Just put your foot through it and... That was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance. Saint-Germain
themselves a two-goal cushion.
That second goal is such a polarising effect on prospective moves. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Here's the cross. Forward it goes. Neymar brings it forward. It could be in here. It's Neymar! Vertonghen. Good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Well won, that's good play. The referee's awarded a free kick. That's going to be a booking.
I just think it was a cheap foul to give away.
Themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Paris Saint-Germain in control at half-time, 2-0. The action has already resumed here. So both teams emerge the same as they were before the break. And it's Kane. Looks like a good... Dele Alli! Time run. Thiago Silva. Di Maria. Now the pass. As he picked him out, it's Cavani! Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
It so nearly came off for him.
Yeah, and you can hear how the crowd are reacting to this too.
Dyer. Left him on the seat of his pants. That's not the cross he had in mind. Cavani, the ball through. Neymar. And the finish! They are rampant! Surely now, beyond all doubt. Beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Anything that finds its way into the net via the framework of the goal is most difficult for a keeper to reach. He was never going to get it.
surrounded him. That is what he can do.
Demonstrated great strength there. I mean, he really had to hold his man off and just create enough room for him to be able to get the shot away. And I think it's just top, top play.
When the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that faith.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been, go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
So is this the start of a comeback? Daniel Alves. Draxler. Aimed long and direct. The move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Llorente passes it through. And helps available out wide. Vertonghen. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. This could fall anywhere. Pointed at the spot. Paris Saint-Germain have given away a penalty. And he has shown him a yellow card.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
Turns it away. Now that was quite some save.
Di Maria has totally shown his greedy streak, and the boss is not happy, I can tell you.
Can he put it away? That's a swing at it. Oh, no shortage of confidence there.
At least the crowd are appreciative of his efforts.
Great leap! That's a half-decent try.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
It's Cavani. Strong challenge, but well within the laws.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get...
Shoots! The keeper's done ever so well.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Just has to be done.
Cavani goes long. Going through.
Paris Saint-Germain are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk. Are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
Dani Alves does
top of Hotspur, and definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted. He's got away. Can he put it away?
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Thiago Silva cuts it out. Tries a through ball. Dele Alli. Llorente plays it out to the flank. Son Heung-min passes it through. Son Heung-min. He's had a shot! A great save, real class.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Taking this chance to turn to their benches.
Tottenham Hotspur need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
Di Maria looking to penetrate opposition lines. Di Maria able to come up with a better ball.
That was too timid to make it through the defence.
Goes for goal! It's just a question of running down the clock now. Story, it's given away a free kick, and no surprise, that's a booking. Keeper's got good distance on that. Cavani gets it back.
Look, their supporters must be going barmy about this, because there's no sense of purpose in what we're seeing.
Balls come loose and the chase is on. And he flies! He's managed to get himself offside. Cavani. Llorente. And he has been fouled there. Now then, what's happening here? He is already on a yellow. What's coming, a second yellow, and he's off. Protest continues, but in the end, they are defending the indefensible. Well, there may be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. We'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men.
It's Lamella.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. So that's it, it is all over.
Paris Saint-Germain win it by the odd goal, almost nothing in it.